ambition, tell me this more. I move a eight for that girl, I move a half for that boy. Then I flip that, double up, kick back, cuddle up. Your friends trying to confuse you, but you.
What's up, ZND Nation? It's your girl, Z, and I'm back with another video. And as y'all can tell, I'm here by myself, so y'all know what that means. It's prank time. And as y'all can tell by the title, I'm doing the hickey prank. And so, yeah, so basically, me and Don, you know, we just been brainstorming on what videos to do next and blah, blah, blah. So, you know, I asked y'all today, you know, what video, what prank should I do next, blah, blah, blah. So y'all said the hickey prank. And I already been planning to do this prank for a minute, but I just didn't have the time, you know, to do it. So, Don't home right now, or whatever. And basically, I just been texting myself on this texting app, acting like another boy. And me and the boy are texting about, you know, we're saying like, oh, can I come over? The boy's saying like, oh, can I come over to help you finish the project that we gotta finish for the class tomorrow? And then when I end this intro video, I'm gonna text myself again. I'm gonna be like, oh, I need to put a hickey on your neck, blah, blah, blah. So when Donald get here, I'm gonna ask, like, one of my friends text him, I'm gonna ask him, can he check my messages? And he gonna see the person's, the text app's name, because I changed the name of my phone so that when he gets my phone, he sees it. And you know, he's gonna go through the messages, he's gonna be mad, blah, blah, blah. And when he gets here, I'm gonna ask him for his phone that, like, we're vlogging or whatever, so that he can use my phone to look at the messages. So we're just gonna be vlogging on his phone, blah, blah, blah. So when he gets to my phone, and so I'm gonna try to set the camera up or whatever, whatever. Or I might just have to hold it when I come vlogging the whole time. Or I might just act like I'm washing dishes or something. I don't know. I'll figure out something. But yeah. Well, I already did my hickey, y'all. And I did it with a whole bunch of my own makeup. And we were not the same color. So I had to, like, you know, try to, like, blend everything, child. Or whatever. And let me see. I don't know if y'all can really see it. It's right there. Hopefully he see it. Well, I think you can kind of see it. Maybe I have to make it a little darker. Let's see. Might make it a little darker. So you can see it. Yeah. On the camera, you can't really see it, but it's really dark. So when he, comes in here or whatever, I'm pretty sure he's gonna see it. So yeah, when he gets here, I'm gonna get his phone so we can vlog, and he thinking we vlogging or whatever. And yeah, the prank is gonna go from there. So I'll be back, y'all, stay tuned. Okay, y'all, so I'm back. I did the hickey. I don't know if y'all can show y'all. I tried. I think it looks pretty real. Let me see. Yeah, that looked pretty good to me. So when Donna get over here, I'ma just act like one of my friends texts me or whatever, so he can look at my messages or whatever. Then he gonna see like the name of the boy in my phone, the boy in my phone or whatever. You know, he gonna go through the messages, blah, blah, blah. So then he probably gonna look at my neck if he don't see my neck first. Probably gonna look at my neck or whatever. About who's this, blah, blah, blah. So I'm just be like, oh, nothing. My friend came over here and we, you know, did our project, blah, blah, blah. So yeah. Well, when he gets here, I'm gonna set up the camera or whatever, and when he gets here, the prank is gonna start. So we'll be back.
What's up, ZND Nation? Yo, so Donald is here, and I told him we're vlogging. He outside right now, his car. So I'd like to talk about you. But I told him we're vlogging or whatever. So yeah, when we get back in here, I'm gonna have him grab my phone and stuff. So let's begin. Basically, we want to do our first vlog, so that's what this is, our first vlog. Donald acting like a little crab right now, so yeah. Dang. On my phone.
So guys, how are you today? Hey, no cap. Hey, you got cinnamon rolls yet?
No, gotta get them.
You call for them yet?
Not yet.
We need to call for them.
Ain't nobody out there.
What Duke's up?
I don't know.
She can't be getting the video too.
See what's the night you text me. That's not even how I type. Say Donald pose.
I ain't finna call her that.
Say Donald.
No. Hey, you wanna go play basketball?
No.
Wow.
Basketball with who?
Me.
No.
1-on-1.
I don't play basketball.
It's like a bet. What's up? If I win,
That's not even. Why would you lie?
What?
Tell my dad, that's me, bitch. You're not going through my messages today? That's surprising.
Do I ever go through your messages?
Yes.
Never. That's tough. Bruh, stop saying that, man.
Cause that's you. She didn't answer.
Man, Zanai, if you watching this, but you green, dog. You can't answer the FaceTime? But what's up? Call for the Zoom rules.
Alright.
Okay?
Alright. Donald, talk to the
vlog.
I
don't need to ask. I think I might just do a prank on her. Oh!
What's up, my name? Okay, let me go to the bathroom. Who called
me? I don't know what's yet. Hey, I can't be doing the most, but she heard me, I think. Damn. Hey. Dang, well, what can I do? Okay. So we're going to get some cinnamon rolls. I'm going to prank her while we're in the car. I'm going to put some perfume in my car and make it seem like there's another girl in there. I think it seems that the girl in there. So. Ooh. Who's that? Oh, never mind. I'm going to get a perfume. Man, you called yet?
Y'all, so Donald just walked outside. He making this prank difficult because he will not look at my messages. Like, so I'm just gonna text myself off my texting app and leave my phone right there. I'm talking to the camera. I miss you. I just text myself on the text app and said, I miss you. He outside to his car right now. Hopefully he can make it because he won't be coming outside. All right, best friend, let me call you right back, y'all. Zanaya on the phone. She been helping me. Bye. But yeah, y'all, he making it so hard, for real. I don't know what else I have to do. Like, he need to come back in here. Just waiting and waiting. I'm trying to move my bob. He's coming back, y'all. Let's hope it.
I gotta go clean my car before we put the camera in. That's, I can't have no more messy car.
Boy, please. It's kind of dark. Let me fix it. Zanaya text me back.
How am I supposed to know you had your phone the whole time?
Clearly.
So what you mean right now? Zanaya text you back.
Talking about right now. Oh. Y'all, check. Can you check my phone while I'm talking to the vlog?
Who's Youngin?
My cousin.
Who's your cousin?
Kentrell.
Wait, what? Hold up, what?
You're doing too much, for real. I just told you who that was.
Hey, hold. Wait, what?
Mm-hmm. Do you call CC's?
Hold on, dog.
Let me see my phone.
Hey, what?
You're doing too much. Ow!
Hey, but watch out, dog. Watch out.
You're doing too much. Oh, shoot.
You're doing too much. What's on your neck?
Do it look like something on my neck, Donald? Donald, move! You're doing too much, bro, for real. Nothing on my phone.
Hey, no, I'm not playing with you, bro.
Can you move? Ow!
So why
you doing too much? Donald, why is my neck not red?
Is it purpose on?
No, because nothing's on my neck.
So why the fuck did your cousin just text you talking about I ain't meant to give you no hickey?
Donald, when he text me that? Let's be for real. My cousin text me that?
You said this was Contrell, right? Your cousin, Youngin, yeah. In your phone. Hmm? What's that? 5:24 p.m. today. Where the fuck you was?
Was I not on the phone with you? Oh.
Hold on. But your neck red, though.
Donald, what is my... I'm light-skinned.
What I mean?
Anyways.
So, out of nowhere, your neck is red.
Hmm? Nothing's wrong with my neck.
Hmm?
Do y'all see something?
I see a red mark.
What?
Right there.
See right my there. What my flash at? Cause right I want to see. Right. Look, turn my flash on, cause I want to see. Cause now you fucking lying.
What?
Move.
I look like I'm stupid or something.
Did I say
I'm
that?
Stupid or something?
You doing?
I got
too
stupid
much.
Written over my forehead or something.
You doing too much? Cause nothing's on my neck.
Oh yeah.
All right.
Man, you got me
messed up.
Let me get my phone.
No, I'm vlogging. No, you doing too much. I can vlog off your phone.
Get my phone, dog. Get my phone.
No.
Man,
don't push me for real, dollar, because you're doing too much.
Get my phone, bro. You got me messed
Why you up. Doing all that?
I'm going home, dog.
Why are you going home? 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 Nothing is on my neck. You're doing too much. You're not going nowhere.
Well, man, you got my face. You got my face.
Okay. Why are you doing all that?
You got my face, bro.
What am I doing? You got my face. Why are you doing all that? You're not going nowhere, so I don't care.
Why are you still here?
Why are you mad?
Why are you still here?
Why are you mad?
You have a hickey on your neck.
It's not a hickey.
What it is?
Donald, I'm light skinned. You know my skin.
Oh,
always...
So just one spot of your neck is just red, huh? And you got a dude texting you saying I gave you the thing. Hey,
don't push me.
Excuse me.
Keep it. Hey, close my door, bro.
We have to go get cinnamon rolls.
Bro, close my door. Man, I don't care about them little steak behind cinnamon rolls. But get out my face, bro.
Are you mad? I'm not understanding what's the problem.
No, but get out my face, bro.
Why?
Get out my face, bro. Get out my face, bro.
The mosquitoes biting you.
Man, I don't care. Get out.
No. You just talking about your AC, you hot?
No, get out, bro.
I'm just gonna be standing outside all day because I'm not leaving. Don't put your hands on me, Donald, because you mad. Don't try to push me because you mad. Don't push me because you mad. Stop. Why are you being so ignorant?
Move, man. I'm not playing with you, but move.
Stop before you break your door.
Bro, I don't care. Like, you can get out my face, bro. All right. I just, bro. Move, bro. Move.
Why are you doing all that? Y'all, he's mad. He finna go tell the ride to go to... So, y'all, that was the prank. Now I gotta call my man and get him to come back before he leave me for real, y'all. Because he real mad. So, yeah. When we get back over here, we're gonna end this video. And yeah, we'll be back. And I got Donald. As y'all can see, he's still upset.
Why is you on here? Talk to us.
Well, knowing that he mad means my prank was a success. So y'all, make sure y'all comment Team Z below, subscribe to this channel, share, comment, and spam the comments with Team Z. But you got anything else to say to Team Z and D Nation? Got anything else to say to them?
That's some plan for Team D Nation.
Well, I guess that's it for this video. Until next time, guys.